another good use for my wood chipper. Since it's so heavy, it makes good ballast weight. Or, you know, moving big buckets of dirt around. Topsoil is pretty wet at the moment, so. Still, the back end is still pretty late, even though this chipper shipped. Say it's a little over 700 pounds, so then it has, you know, you had your 5 gallons of oil. It, makes a good rear weight for sure. Anyways, I'm gonna move a couple more loads of dirt before I have to go back to night shift.